Hi everybody, so we're gonna do a time-lapse video of me putting together the Christmas Village tree. We have a total of 27, I believe, houses here that we're gonna put on our village tree. We're gonna get it all decorated. So we will, of course, speed it along for you because this might take me a couple days to finish, but I'll put it all together, show you the process of it, the final results, and I hope you guys enjoy. And of course, there'll be Wigglebutts around for you to see. We got Luna, Mr. Big Cosmo, Ava's on the couch, I don't know if you can see her, and then Orion running around here. So hope you guys enjoy, and please give me a like, subscribe, and comment for me. Thank you. we have all the houses placed where I want them to be. On the tree, the village tree. So my next step will be cord management, getting the cords all wrapped up, nice and clean looking, and then wrapping this garland around the center post of the tree to be able to hide that. So that's my next step, and I'm gonna use staple gun to help me out with that. It's super helpful having a staple gun. All right, show you along the way. So I just finished wrapping the village Christmas tree, the center part of it with the garland, but the camera wasn't recording at the time, but I promise you didn't miss much. It's very tedious, staple gun, and it's uncomfortable. So you didn't miss anything exciting. But the next part is wrapping the edges of garland. But I'm glad this one part right here is over with. That's my least favorite, definitely the least favorite. So now we're gonna wrap the edges with the garland for the next step. All right, so I finished wrapping the tree on the edges with the garland. I think I'm calling it quits tonight. It's already late, but we have much more to do, much more to show you, so the process will continue tomorrow. Now I just have to clean up the mess that I created today and be back soon. Hi everybody, so we are on day 2 of putting together the village Christmas tree. So we are going to work on the snow on the ground and the lightings for the next step. So we got all the snow, the lighting. So we're gonna put everything together. And the Wigglebutts are around too. Okay, that part is done. I forgot how much of a pain and the you know what that was, but it turned out really good. And next part is snow.
All right, everybody. None of the supervisor's here to make sure things are getting done.
Oh.
Seems like she's slacking a little, I'm just saying. Mariah, what do you think about that? Oh. I was ready. She had Dad working on the roof for over 4 hours the other day picking up lights. Easy, buddy. Easy. Cosmo.
Scratches
up. Listen. All right, everybody. So you know, Orion has been farting it up in here. It smells really bad. Taking him out like 2 times and he just won't do a number 2.
So the snow is done, but I'll keep it out just in case I find some spots where I need to fill in the holes. But now we're going to my favorite part of the decorating of the village tree, and I'll show you.
Okay, everybody, get a load of this. Figurines after figurines, Christmas trees, both sides. Look at them all. Can't wait.
Thank you.
Okay, so the final step is a surprise, which I will show you in one moment here.
So here is our new addition to our village Christmas tree. We got a Santa going up and down our tree now. How cool is that? Just love it. The dogs aren't too sure of it quite yet, but they'll get used to it. They said it's abnormal. It's not normal right now. Luna was barking at it earlier. Look at her, she's so silly. It's okay, Luna. It's all right. You're a good girl. All right, so let me show you a little bit more of the tree now that I've gotten all set up. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I surely enjoyed putting everything together. Christmas is one of the favorite holidays for me and Harry. So this is just the start of our decorating. We love all the little figurines in here. How pretty the house lights up. It looks so pretty at nighttime too. When this is all going. Hopefully the dogs don't knock me over because they're right in front of me right now. And if you haven't already, really appreciate if you guys subscribe, like, and comment on the video. Even Ryan are right up in my face. There we go. And happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, all those fun things to everybody.
Help them get in position, Harry. It's not working.